The college's Veterinary Diagnostic Laboratory provides outstanding capabilities for disease diagnosis and disease surveillance. Here's an up-close look at the college's Veterinary Diagnostic Lab.
The University of Minnesota Veterinary Diagnostic Laboratory is the official laboratory of the Minnesota Board of Animal Health. Our mission concerns animal health issues in terms of food safety, animal production, and zoonotic diseases. That means diseases that are transmissible from animals to people. We're a full-service diagnostic laboratory. That means we have all sorts of capabilities. We do necropsies, bacteriology, virology, toxicology, molecular diagnostics, immunohistochemistry, basically all the testing capabilities a full service laboratory would need to solve the problem or answer the question. The number of tests that we do is approximately 1.5 million laboratory tests per year. So we're a heavily utilized resource. Veterinarians throughout the world and in Minnesota have internet access to laboratory results. So it's a secure, password-protected system where they can get laboratory results in real time. We can basically get samples from anywhere in North America in 24 hours. The laboratory is equipped with very sophisticated instrumentation. For instance, our electron microscope. We are, in collaboration with the Department of Ag and Department of Health, the core facility for diagnosing diseases that require electron microscopy. The Biosafety Level 3 laboratory is a unique facility in the state of Minnesota and in the nation. We can work with zoonotic agents, that is, agents that are transmissible from animals to people in a safe manner. One of the great advantages we have of having this laboratory affiliated with the College of Veterinary Medicine is that we can teach the students using this case material, but we also have them rotate through and learn on the job accessing all the material that comes through the laboratory, and it avoids duplication of service with the state of Minnesota.